We actually have a 1200 watt inverter down here, and the inverter allows the solid state relay to control the DC side of the inverter. We do that so that the inverter is not continually sucking power off of the battery bank. What's really cool here is we've gone down to one Arduino, and this one Arduino is doing the furling, it's doing the RPMs and wind speed monitoring, it's doing voltage and wattage calculations, it's doing everything. What we're trying to show here today is we have removed this guy. This was in our system for years, and it's been the way that we furl and unfurl our turbine because it's a simple AC to DC power supply. Basically, we will be able to power our furling and unfurling of the turbine off of our battery bank mount. We will put as much as we can into our charge controller so that all of this is nice and consolidated, very clean, one circuit board to do it all, one PCB, and keep it nice and simple. So we're one step closer to being fully integrated with exactly what you would have at your home.